The RSPB study found adults will travel up to 2 kilometers to favored foraging spots, while their partner incubates eggs on the nest, but while rearing young chicks, they stay within 300 meters to protect them. The discovery, which highlights the importance of maintaining diverse habitats for curlews to nest and forage on a landscape scale, could be used to help design conservation measures to save the species. Dr. Steven Ewing, senior conservation scientist at RSPB's Center for Conservation Science, said yesterday, "Curlews are instantly recognizable to all, but like other species before it, they risk becoming just another memory lost to future generations." Developing effective conservation strategies demands a good understanding of the species' needs, as the lack of one important requirement could limit the effectiveness of conservation efforts. Related articles: Border Myers Bogris Tordingham's World, The Call of the Curlew Can Take You Back to the Wild. Curlews are instantly recognizable to all, but like other species before it, they risk becoming just another memory lost to future generations. Dr. Steven Ewing. "We fitted GPS loggers to curlews because we know relatively little about their habitat use during the key breeding season, the first time this has been done. As an iconic species of upland grasslands, you might expect that little remains to be discovered about the curlew ecology, but even in this day and age, there is still much to be learned." This is where GPS tags really come into their own, as they provide fine geospatial information throughout the day. The curlew, Numinius arquata, is the largest European wading bird. Once common on uplands and coastlines, the species has declined in Scotland by 62% in the past 2 decades, according to the latest figures. The decline has been attributed largely to changing land use and predation of their eggs and chicks. Now on the UK's red list of species of greatest concern, the curlew is considered the most pressing bird conservation priority in the UK. Tracking technologies mean that conservationists can now tag all but the smallest bird species, and remotely monitor their movement, behavior and activity patterns. RSPB Scotland piloted the use of the GPS loggers by tagging a small number of curlews at 4 sites. Tracking data showed that incubating curlews used a range of different habitats within the surrounding landscape. Curlews generally preferred to conceal their nests in rougher habitats with longer grass, and spent the majority of their time in these habitats during incubation. When off duty, however, adult birds traveled up to 2 kilometers from the nest to higher quality grassland foraging sites, largely during evening and at night. Dr. Ewing added, "It would appear that curlew are also creatures of habit, as the same individuals visited the same fields at the same time of day. But there was also evidence that these patterns of habitat use shift during the breeding cycle." A curlew tracked during the early chick rearing phase remained within 300 meters of the nest site, and didn't travel to distant foraging sites. "We suspect this is due to the young being particularly vulnerable to predation during this period." Related articles: Giant deformed beak leaves unfortunate sparrow looking more like a woodpecker winter's tails, novel cry of the curlew on brink of fading away. UK has lost almost half of its breeding curlews in the last 20 years.